Mga pasyente de COVID-19 kaya presentamente isolated down an isolation facility ng gobyerno lokal na Zamboanga City Ecozone na total de 37 lang. Si kumpara na total kapasidad este, kaya talkansa na no menos 272, pwede considera kaya tene pa bakante de 235 na mentionong facilidad. Este ang numero ng mga pasyente de COVID-19 kaya isolated aura na Ecozone Isolation Facility. Ia confirma mismo ang City Health Officer Dr. Dulce Amor Miravite durante el virtual press conference del pasado semana. Pero mediante el bajo numero ng mga pasyente de COVID-19 que presenta isolated aura na Ecozone Facility, grande question si porque cuantos ng mga persona kienta que na positivo na COVID de mas recente lang el que tapone na mga lugar que hindi propio como cosa lang yasucede na Police Station 11 donde 12 ang mga detainees el que isolated lang na lugar y pwede resulta para tener grande amenazo hindi lang na vida del otro mga detainees na lugar sino hasta del mga police designado na mencionado Police Station.
EMEDIA Mo! There are 456 cases, active cases. So 73 are at Tabatangan Isolation Facility, 52 at Adzulantapa, 72 are at Yuntes, 37 at Ecozone, 79 are admitted at Zamboanga City Medical Center, and 105 are at private hospitals.
Thank you for watching this video. Like us on Facebook for more news update. EMEDIA Mo official Facebook page. For comments, suggestions, or any concerns, please feel free to email us at emediamo@gmail.com. Subscribe now!
Zamboanga Puericulture Center, known for its quality services in health, education, and livelihood opportunities, is now on its 100 years of service to the Zamboangueños. From a humble beginning in 1917, first called the Centro de Puericultura de Zamboanga. The center has elevated its status to be one of the best puericulture centers in the Philippines. Over the years, the center has upheld its commitment to the purpose of the creation of puericulture centers, which are to provide maternal and child care, and most of all, service to humanity. Zamboanga Puericulture Center, 100 años de servicio con amor y dedicación.